We all love to hear this story. In scary tales about the vicious witch Drosera, who betrayed her own kind and started a brutal war. In majestic songs about the brave king and his men who stood against the vile witch. In whispered poems about the mysterious alchemists who created the chasm mirror, a portal to another dimension. In colorful paintings of the final battle, where Drosera was captured and imprisoned with all its power. We all know this story. But I bet you didn't hear what happened after. Such a pity. Because that is far more interesting than you might expect.
Hello, 大家好，我是范乔瑞。今天我们回到《丢失的魔笛二：神秘碎片》。那今天我们要继续我们的王子跟我们算是什么家庭教师吗？我们要破坏城堡的行动。如果你喜欢我们的影片，可以帮我们点个喜欢。还想再看的话，记得订阅我们的 YouTube， 欢迎追随我们的 Twitch， 也欢迎去 follow 我们的 Odyssey Channel 哦。那如果经济能力许可的话，也欢迎 donate 我们。那还是想支持我们的话呢，你也可以使就是看我们的影片，不要留过广告，或是去 Odyssey Channel 看我们的影片，也是一种支持方式哦。我们都会收到小小小小的微薄收入。然后还有想看我们玩什么游戏的话，也欢迎在任何可以留言的地方留言。那我们就开始吧。炼金术，来吧，来吧，来吧。哦，这个越来越难了。先这样吧。哎呦呦呦呦呦呦呦！尴尬喽。完了，好啦，我们还有一点机会。他们怎么都没有连在一起的这样子？有了。这边会有什么呢？实验室。圣甲虫。我其实小时候还蛮怕圣甲虫，因为我那时候看了那个有一部电影吧，是埃及法老的那一部，不知道大家知不知道那一部。突然忘记了。正午的光。 荡一下。为什么不都这个就好啦？这个比较好长。所以你们觉得我那一部叫什么名字？我真的忘记它叫什么名称。它就是，我觉得那一部是有一个女的历史学家，历史学家吧，然后他们去找埃及的宝藏，然后类似挖到了大祭司的那个墓吧，然后好像拿到了什么圣书，就那大祭司就复活了，然后他会吃人肉，然后结果他就从一副骨头，然后骨头一副骷髅，然后变成就长回人肉，然后就那历史学家的前世竟然是那个埃及法老的女儿，这样什么的，有人知道吗？知道的话可以在下方留言哦。他到底叫什么名字？我已经忘了自己了。哎呀，脚，你要什么脚啊？我怎么知道你要什么脚啊？知道每次在找的时候都是一头雾水，然后看到哎、欸，真的是脚，这是看那个名称就想说什么东西呀、啊？战斗，小，竟然是这种玩法吗？不知道我怎么过的。
It's a hidden harbor. We can sail by the ship quickly and save Rose.
See, fate is on our side. After winter always comes spring. Never doubt it, Fern.
砍掉，这可以去掉吗？不行。
It's a hidden harbor. We can sail by the ship quickly and save Rose.
啊哈！冻结油膏，水晶船。
We don't have much time. What do you want me to do?
First, go under the deck and pull up the anchor. I'll take care of the deck and sails.
Right away. I'll be as fast as possible.
Ruhan.补他哦，这边材料够吗？材料不够，我们不就尴尬？总是最后一只特别难找。蓝色的，哪里有蓝色的？我每次都觉得我把就脱坑，然后事实证明，我觉得可能真的脱坑。没有找到，小小。还是在我眼前呢。东西可以用，抽到。我有针线，缝它。有针了，哎，这以前是真的学过，就是磨一磨是可以当罗盘用的。
The chain was a little bit rusted, but I used some alchemy tricks, and now it works fine. Let's go. Do you think so? Thanks. But I'm just doing what you told me to do. I want to thank you for saving me, for your care after my father's death, for everything. You are my best friend.From this moment, I won't let you down again.
Actually, you never did. I'm also proud of you.
我们就是个妈妈吧，从小照顾到大，可以懂那种感觉吗？然后现在他女朋友，他跟他女朋友之间发生了争执，我们还要告诉他说不，你没有看错人，你误会他了，这样。自己的媳妇还要自己来救，哎，这人生也太难
I'm telling you. Let's set sail and save Rose and our kingdom. Turn the wheel, Auntie! Quick! Look out! Another one is coming! Be careful! This is the one approaching! Turn the wheel, Auntie! Quick! Be careful! This is the one approaching!Turn the wheel, Auntie! Quick! Look out! Another one is coming! Be careful! The on! Turn the wheel on! Quick!
I hope we aren't too late. This is our last chance.
It's working! The glass fortress is collapsing!
What? No, it can't be. My only hope is gone. No. Show them that I can't be beaten so easily.
She's coming. We'd better arm ourselves. Fern, you must run! Go to the palace, gather the armed men. Together you'll beat the witch.
No, I don't want to hide. Drysera is my family's curse, and my duty is to defeat her once and for all.
But the kingdom needs you. Rose needs you. Don't forget about that.
If Drysera survives, there won't be any kingdom left. I'm staying with you.
Fern, behind you! We must reflect the magic light. We must reflect the magic light.
She's hurling the crystal. My shield won't protect us.
Hello, my love. Did you miss me?
Rose, it's you. About time. Let's finish this witch together.
Drysera is sensitive to physical damage. Drysera is sensitive to physical damage.
Use your magic, Rose.
She's hurling the crystal. My shield won't protect us.
Use your magic, Rose.
我其实不太懂。
Drysera is sensitive to physical damage.
She's hurling the crystal.
Use your magic, Rose. We must reflect the magic light.
Drysera is sensitive to physical damage.
我有点理解了。Weakening. I've lost. Please, spare my life.
It's over. You have no power. And you are now banished from this land forever.
Yes, it's over. My power lost forever.
Curse you!
Rose, look out!
No!
Let's go home.
So, the story is over. Nobody ever saw Drosera in this dimension or any other again. What happened to Fern and Rose? They lived happily... well, not quite. But that is a story for another time.
好啦，我们这一季又结束了呢，感谢大家收看，我是番茄 Ori。如果你喜欢的话，欢迎点个喜欢，还想再看的话，记得订阅我们的 YouTube， 也追随我们的 Twitch， 欢迎follow我们的 Odyssey Channel。然后有想看我们玩的游戏，可以在平台的影片平台下面任何一个平台下面留言，我们都看得到哦。然后如果经济能力许可的话，也欢迎抖内支持我们啊。如果想支持我们的话，也可以就是多多帮我们看影片，不要略过广告哦。那也可以去 Odyssey 看我们的影片，那下方都有连结。那我是 Venturi， 我们就之后再见喽，大家再见，拜拜。